Hi, today is day 2 of Halloween week, and today I have a painting inspired by some slasher movies, mostly dedicated to the new Michael Myers movie that just came out. So yeah, this is the idea. Let's see how it comes out.